Okay, we're here for the crypto wallet. Remember, the drive is wiped and loses all value if the alarm goes off.
No, nope.
On the list.
You're not getting it. Don't get in.
Great, you're inside. They're keeping the crypto wallet in the IT room, which can be reached from the VIP area. You'll need to find a way to get in there.
Fucking retarded!
Just keep in mind that if the alarm is triggered, the drive gets wiped and we lose a lot of money. Good, you're inside. The crypto wallet is kept in the IT room, reachable from the VIP area. Find a way to get in there.
thinking of getting a new gun. Yeah. I don't like the one I have. Maybe it's too big. Too big. Never did that one. Oh, I'm serious. This one's impossible to protect.
There's the DJ booth. Somebody will probably come check it if you mess with the music.
VIP pass? Thank you. You got an invitation? All right.
What's happened to the music?
Got an invitation? Okay.
Looking vault. I'm guessing the accounting office would be a good place to look for the PIN code for that keypad. Thank you.
captive.
Let me go! I have an appointment!
Get down!
Unhand me!
Watch the camera.
To access the crypto wallet, you must get past the biometric scanner. I've looked at the electrical floor plans for this place, and if you flip the right switches and cut power to the IT room, the scanner can be forced to reset. Or find the accountant and force him to open the storage unit for you. power's down. Now use the computer in the accounting office to reset the scanner. The storage unit is open. Get in there and pick up the crypto wallet.
Came for, but I'm sure there's more if you want to stick around.